Welcome to your weekly buzz, presented by Speaking Human.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
YouTube recently invited fans to vote for the most iconic video ads of the year in six different categories, including the YouTube ad that is your guilty pleasure, YouTube ad that goes straight to the heart, and the YouTube ad that takes a stand. YouTube whittled the choices down to five nominees in each category prior to voting. Individuals then had 1 week to vote for their favorite ads, with the winners announced on December 14th, 2017. The question is, did the YouTube community pick your favorite video ad of the year?
Here's what's happening this week on The Buzz!
Sometimes a simple act of kindness gets noticed. After the recent power outage at Atlanta's International Airport, the popular fast food chain Chick-fil-A offered to feed stranded passengers on a day that the franchise is typically closed. This demonstration of human kindness and flexibility in a time of crisis is one of the most important branding lessons any business can learn. Doing good in the world should be part of your business philosophy, but wanting recognition for it shouldn't be the driving force behind it. An act like this can build more positive public perception for a business and provide priceless media exposure, even if it wasn't the original intention. The real question is, did this change your perception of the Chick-fil-A brand?
Here's what's happening this week on The Buzz!
Hendrix, known as the most unusual gin, recently promoted a limited edition collaboration with Boomcase. Complete with 100 watts of amplifying power and Bluetooth connectivity, the uniquely customized speaker is made from birchwood and features leather trim, Harris tweed, and steel hardware. It even has a place to store a branded tea set and a bottle of Hendrix gin for those moments when you're sipping and ripping some tunes. But don't think this is one of those promotions that's going to be released in stores, as only 15 boom cases will be available for purchase, making these fine musical boxes extremely limited. This is definitely one of the more peculiar promotions we've seen, but fits with the Hendrix brand. In their words, "Seek out those who embrace the unusual, and you'll find that our gin is much loved by a handful of curious individuals all over the world." The question remains, is this type of eccentric promotion to your liking?
And that's your weekly buzz. Get more fresh buzz at speakinghuman.com/buzz.